about?
I think I came here last week, and my agents brought me here. I've trained with the lads for a while now. And yesterday I heard that I could stay until the end of the season.
So, tell us a bit about your career to date so far.
My career? I started in Holland. I played in AZ Alkmaar for a long time. And then I went to Scotland. After that, I was playing in Czech Republic for a while. And then my last club was in Austria. And over there, now I'm here.
So you're Dutch. How much of an influence was Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank in coming here?
Of course, Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank is a big name. I haven't spoken with him before I came here, but it's nice to work with such a big name as Jimmy Floyd, and you can learn a lot from him as well. So that was also, I was also very happy because that I can work with him as well.
Was he a big